Welcome to your cycling news in 2 minutes. In a thrilling finish at the World World Championships in Zurich in Switzerland, Australia clinched gold in the mixed relay team time trial by a rather thin margin. The team featuring Grace Brown, Brody Chapman, Jay Vine, Michael Matthews, Ben O'Connor and Ruby Roseman-Gannon edged out Germany by less than a second over the 53.7-kilometer course. The victory marks a significant achievement for Grace Brown, who is set to retire after the championships, having already won gold earlier this week. The win also provides redemption for Jay Vine, who had a tough crash in the elite men's time trial. Italy secured the bronze, rounding out the podium. In a promising development for women's cycling, the iconic Milan-San Remo race might finally have a women's edition in 2025. While not yet officially confirmed, organisers SBS Sport are expected to announce the edition soon. The event should take place on the same day as the men's race. Negotiations have reportedly been successful in avoiding a clash with the Trofeo Alberto Binda, which will now be held a week earlier. If it goes ahead, the women's Milan-San Remo will join other prestigious spring monuments like Paris-Roubaix and Tour of Flanders. And in a recent interview, Tadej Pogačar shared fascinating insights into his training and nutrition regimen. The three-time Tour de France champion revealed that he now consumes up to 120 grams of carbs per hour, a significant increase from previous years. This change has been crucial in maintaining his energy level without causing stomach issues, thanks to a specially designed set of gels and drinks. Pogačar also highlighted his focus on core training, which have become integral part to his routine. He mentioned that he could rely solely on his heart rate for training, emphasizing the importance of understanding your body's signal.